Hello, on this video I'm going to talk a little bit about using the built-in functions of Python. So function is a piece of code that does something for you. Whenever you want to do the same work over and over and over again, instead of writing the same piece of code many times, you write a function. Then you put that code in that function, and then you can call the function multiple times to do something for you. So function is a way to reduce the amount of code you have in your program. And if you can design this function very well, it can significantly reduce the amount of code you might have on your program. So one of the functions that we have been using is the print function. The print function is a built-in function that comes with Python. As we progress through this tutorial, I want to show you how to create your own function. But for this video, let's take a look on the print function only. So we have been using the print function here, but let me show you what else you can do. So the first thing that you have noticed is that print function can print something. And inside the parentheses comes what's called the parameters. So you can pass something as a parameter to this function, and the function will do something with it. So when you pass a literal string, you will just print that string. So I'm gonna run this by pressing F5. So I run and it prints hello world. Now this function can also take double quotation marks instead of single quotation marks. And if I run, it works just as fine. This function can also take nothing. So if I pass nothing here, it just prints a new line. Prints a new line right here. So this function can also take numbers, or it can also take variables. I'm going to declare a variable here. And if I run, it prints 21. Now, this is a variable, and now this is a variable, and I'm assigning the number 21 to it. I'll cover more variables in the future videos. But for now, I just want you to understand that the number 21 is stored in a variable called age. So if I want to print the age, I just print the name of the variable. Now, I can also print other things. So here I'm printing age, and I also want to print the name. So I'm going to put a comma and then name, and that prints the age and the name. And I can also put a literal string right here. And it prints the age. Now, I want you to notice the difference between age in quotation marks and age without quotation marks. The without quotation marks resolves to the variable. If you put quotation marks, it actually prints exactly what's in here. So this here is a literal constant, and this here is a variable. The same thing with the name. If I put a quote around the name, it will print the literal constant of name instead of printing the variable Jane. And also on your print, you can do some mathematical calculations. And that will work as well. So it printed 5. What I want you to take from this video is that print is a function, and it's a built-in function, and it takes a lot of parameters, and it does a lot of things. Again, in the future, I'm going to show you how to create your own function. But for now, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.